Hello guys, it's Abhishek and you're watching TechSet. You can also watch my other videos from my playlist to gain more knowledge, because in my channel you will get all you need in tech. In my last video we have configured all the options and we have also started installation process, and it was loading all the required files and packages. As soon it will install all required files and packages, your machine will restart like it did. Now we are gonna see what happens next. So without further ado, let's start. Once your machine will restart, it will give you two options. If you wanna boot your machine with Linux operating system, then use first option and press enter. As you select this option, after some seconds, some files will start loading for booting Linux operating system. Wait for some time and you will see license information page. Now we have license information and it is not accepted. We have to accept this license information to continue this installation. And to do so, press 1 and hit enter. Now you will see two options. If you want to read license agreement, then press 1. And if you want to accept license agreement, then press 2. I am pressing 2 now. We have accepted license agreement. Press C to continue. License agreement has been accepted. Again press C to continue. So installation has been done completely. Now we have login page info. From here, this page is minimal install. That means it is by default 100% command line. First, we have to convert this minimal install into graphical mode. For that, we need to log in with root user. Here, type root, press enter, then type root password, again press enter. Now you can see that root user has been logged in. Here, we are gonna use some commands to convert minimal install to graphical. And the first command is systemctl space enable space graphical dot target space hyphen hyphen force, press enter. Guys, this command will work only if we are using RHEL 7, but here we are using RHEL 7.6. So command will be systemctl space set hyphen default space graphical dot target, then press enter. Now you can see command has been executed successfully. Restart this machine by typing init space 6, press enter. It will restart your machine. After restarting, again you will see two options. Select first option and press enter. Again some files will start loading and could take couple of seconds. After some seconds, it will give you kdump kernel memory option, and we will discuss this kdump memory in upcoming videos. So I'm leaving this option as it is and clicking on forward. Here, if you wanna register for the Linux services, then you can. But for now, I'm not gonna register, and clicking on finish. After that, it will successfully complete the installation of RHEL 7. Now you will have login screen. You can log in with any user. You can log in with root user, or you can log in with test user which you have created. When you log in any user first time, then you will see welcome screen. You can select the options according to your requirement and then click on start. So this is how we install RHEL 7 by command line. Question time guys. Now tell me, to convert minimal to graphical, what command we have used? And your options are: option A, systemctl space set hyphen default space graphical dot target. Option B, systemctl space enable space graphical dot target space hyphen hyphen force. Option C, none of them. You can type your answers in next 10 seconds below the comment section. So that's all from my side. If you like my videos, then hit like, make comments, share my videos on WhatsApp and Facebook so that we can spread the knowledge. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for latest updates. Thank you.